I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to take a screenshot without buttons on your Google Pixel. Have you ever found yourself needing to take a screenshot on your Google Pixel, but the buttons were unresponsive? Or maybe you just prefer a smoother button-free approach? Well, you're in luck. In this video, I'll show you how to take a screenshot on your Google Pixel without using any buttons at all. This handy feature can be a real game changer, especially if you're looking for a more accessible or just simpler way to capture your screen. Now let's walk through the steps to take a screenshot without buttons on your Google Pixel. Step 1. Navigate to the screen you want to take a screenshot of without using buttons on your Google Pixel. Step 2. Hold your finger against the bottom middle edge of the screen and then move your finger up roughly a half an inch. Your screen will be minimized to show you a list of all of the apps that are currently open on your Google Pixel. Step 3. Tap Screenshot directly beneath the image of the screen you're actively viewing. A small image appears at the bottom of the screen as confirmation that you've successfully captured a screenshot of that screen. You can see the screenshots you've captured on your Google Pixel at any time by navigating to your Pixel home screen, swiping up on this screen to bring up a menu, and then tapping Photos in this menu. Your Google Photos app opens where you'll see your captured screenshots in the Screenshots section. Tap the specific screenshot you want to see to view it. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.